Hello and welcome to the Consistent Compounder Show. My name is Saurabh Mukherjee from Marcellus Investment Managers, and with me today is Tahir Badshah, CIO and President Equities at Invesco. What is Tahir Badshah's investment philosophy? You mentioned process at Invesco. If you could take us through some of that philosophy, process, how do you invest day in, day out at Invesco?
What we do is basically divide stocks into some 7-8 different categories based on what is the investment rationale of each of these companies, if at all. You know, I think it's something which is which has multiple benefits, because what it does is that it looks at every possible investment idea. So we don't really kind of make it exclusionary. We don't really try to say that I'm going to do X and I'm not necessarily going to do Y at all. I'm not going to look at PSU stocks. I'm not going to look at infrastructure companies. We are running different mandates. We are running an infrastructure fund as well, and we are running a multi-cap strategy, and we also run a Focus 20 focus strategy. So we run multiple different mandates depending upon, investor preferences. And we've been doing that for many years. But we have a framework which lends itself to each of these strategies, so as to be able to run each of them as per their respective mandates. So we don't really make any exclusions. The framework makes sure that every investable idea is slotted into one of those 6 or 7 categories based on the underlying fundamentals or underlying investment rationale. And the framework is such that if you can't fit it in one of those 6 or 7 different categories, it is essentially telling you that it is not an investable idea.
How do you manage to maintain sell discipline in the Focus 20 portfolio? It's a concentrated portfolio. Obviously, every single stock will have a bearing on your performance by and large. How do you maintain sell discipline in such a portfolio?